Previously on The Bachelorette.
Hear me, Hermia. I have a widow aunt, a dowager, from Athens, her house remote 7 leagues. There, gentle Hermia, may I marry thee, and to that place the sharp Athenian law cannot pursue us.
Oh, teach me how you look, and with what art you sway the motion of Demetrius' heart. Take comfort, for he no more shall see my face. Lysander and myself shall fly this place.
I will go tell Demetrius of fair Hermia's flight.
Hi, I'm Robin Goodfellow, your host of The Bachelor, and you are watching the season finale. We gave you the options, Athens, and this season you have most certainly chosen. The twist you guys chose this season is... Wow, a whopping 53% chose the Love and Idleness flower. So, this means that this year, that the Love and Idleness flower will change everyone who loves everyone all around. After this commercial break.
One of these days the sky's gonna break and everything will escape, and I'll know. One of these days the mountains are gonna fall into the sea, and they'll know.
Bitterness and despair.
It's you and I.
So last week I told him that Hermia was running away with Lysander, and now I totally regret that decision because he thinks I'm crazy. He started going all Chris Brown on me. I was like, whoa, hold up, dude. Who do you think you are? Like, he started, like, threatening to fight me even though I said he could do that. But yeah, so I shouldn't have told him that, but whatever. I thought it would help our relationship.
Morning, Lysander.
Morning.
Damn. Girl, you fine. I think I'm in love with you.
Are you making fun of me?
No, not at all. Why would I make fun of you?
Oh my god!
Helena!
So I woke up this morning, and I just felt different about everything. Like, I don't like Hermia anymore. She's annoying. Like, she's all short and stuff. And I really like Helena now. Like, she's my babe. And Hermia's getting all up on me like, baby, and I'm like, get off me, like, I don't like you anymore. And I didn't even know why I wanted to run away with her. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do about this. It's really confusing.
That don't impress me much. So yeah, got the brains, but have you got the touch? Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright, but that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much.
Today I realized that all my feelings for Helena, they were love. I love her. She's so nice. But I'm not sure why Lysander suddenly decided he has to love her too. Like, stick with his woman, I'll stick with mine.
Hey, baby, how's it
oh
going?
Oh my god, not you again!
No, I love
Get
you.
Get away from me!
Together,
what about Hermia?
I don't care about Hermia anymore.
Oh
I
my
care
god!
About you. We need this, to be together.
You're making fun of me!
I'm
Stop
not making
it.
Fun
Stop.
Of you! Be with me, please!
Helena, I love you!
Oh my god, not you too!
I love you so
you
much, I love
you!
She's embarrassing!
No, she's not embarrassing! Oh no, she is ugly!
I love you so much! I love you so much!
Oh hell no!
What you trying to do? You trying to steal my man?
You're part of this too!
Oh no, we're taking this outside. Let's go.
I love you!
Stay safe.
I honestly can't believe that Lysander left me for Helena. Like, Helena, what does he even see in her anyway? She must have roofied him or something.
It's on!
Go.
It's on!
out. She stole my boyfriend. She called me names. She called my hair fake. Like, clearly this is real. I mean, look at this. My hair is beautiful, and she, like, I just hate her so much.
Dream. I thought I was in love with Helena, but I'm really in love with you. We can finally get married now.
Helena, wake up. I had the strangest dream last night.
Me too.
I thought I was in love with you and then Hermia and then... Oh, sorry. I'm glad it's over.
Me too.
We can finally get married now.
If we shadows have offended, think but this, and all is mended. That you have but slumbered here, while these visions did appear. And this weak and idle theme, no more yielding but a dream. Gentles, do not reprehend. If you pardon, we will mend. And I am an honest puck. If we have unearned luck, now to scape the serpent's tongue, we will make amends or long. Else the puck a liar call, so good night unto you all. Give me your hands if we be friends, and Robin shall restore men.
Oh, hell no.
We're coming up on me.
Lysander!
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.